Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and your grade 5 social studies teacher children. Now we are doing block 3, a homework everyone. In block 3, what we are doing children? We are doing S4. What is our topic today? S4, living in a slum children. So before explaining the lesson, let me ask you a few questions. Children, what is the difference between slum? What is the meaning of slum? Slum is nothing but an area covered with crowd and poor people will live there children. Okay, that is known as slum children. Now see, let me explain you a small Venn diagram. Okay, now what you can see here? Apartment and slum. In this diagram, you can see the difference between an apartment and a slum area. What happened in the apartment? Apartment you can see in the cities where you can see clean roads, good people live in the apartment. I am not telling that bad people will not live in apartment, but I am giving the difference. Poor people will live in slum. Rich or middle class people live in a apartment. So let us read now. See, first point, many rooms are there in apartment. What about in slum? It is very congested. Means no places there in slum exists. Second point, it is very clean. Clean is here. What happens? Apartments are very clean. Why? Because a sweeper will come and sweep. And you will pay the maintenance for apartments. What about in slum? No one is there to clean. Everyone will go for work there. And they are very poor people. So, only one room is there for everyone. Next. Better water facility. What about here? Problems of water and toilet. There is no water and there is no toilets here. Only one toilet for many people we have studied in this story, no? Now see here. What happened here? Better sanitization. Now see, what is common between these two? See, common point. Space to live together. In this apartment and this slum, what is common? We all live together in one place where that is your house, no children. So this was the word where to sorry children this was a Venn diagram to show you the difference between apartment and slum and one common point between apartment and slum.
Children, now look here children in your reader, page number 25. Now see children, there are two diagrams here. See, what is first one? People living in slum. See, beta. Slum will be like this. See, place is not clean. See, place is not clean. See how they are living. They have no wall, proper walls. The room is constructed with the help of plastic or with the help of sheet, asbestos sheet, which you will use for keeping a shelter. No? See? No? See, they are using rocks as a wall. No, like this. This is slum. Now see children. This is an apartment. Yes, in cities you can see this type of places. It is clean and many people live. They have many rooms. Yes, now see here it is written. This picture shows slum and multi-story buildings existing side by side. What does it tell you about our society? You can see here, no, here slum area is there. Can you see this slum area? What I have showed you, no, here, that area is here itself. And see here, you can see apartments. What is the difference? I showed you in the video, no, on the board, that is the difference. They have rooms, they have no rooms and all. No water facility and all. Now see children, yellow color one. Did you know? Stilt house for thousands of years ago were found in Australia and northern Italy. It seems children. Okay. Now children, write today's date here 25-8-2020 and turn to page number 22 here. Now see children, S4 living in a slum. Now see what I am reading. Keep your fingers where I am reading. Okay. Now see, write five differences between living in a place like picture A and living in a place like picture B. One has been done for you. See children, this is picture A and this is picture B. Now see, in picture A and picture B, one point he has already done for you. What is this first point? See, this place will have water problem. Next point, there may be water supply throughout the day. This is there in this picture B, children. Now what you can see in this picture, kindly write here. More 2 points you write down. You keep your second point and write, and third point and write. What would you? Children, see why I am telling you 3 points means your place is not there, no? If you can write, you can write 5 points. Because see, here he is asking you to write 5 points. But your place is not sufficient, you can write 3 points. How many points you can write? You kindly write it. Kindly see the picture here and write the points. First one, he gave you example. Okay? Now see, next one. Second question. What would be similar between living in a place like picture A and living in a place like picture B? So what you can write here? In both these places, we can live with our family. In both these places, people may find shelter to live. Yes, you can see the word web from the board and you can write. And children, what you can see here, what you can think here, kindly think and write here. Okay? Thank you, beta.